like Justin and Alyssa. Not Justin Moore, but Justin Montanaro. No, Justin Moore's from the school. Justin Montanaro's. Yeah. Do you know Lindsay Buchholz?
Hi, I've heard her name.
What about Nick? Nick Buchholz?
No.
Call him Lindsay Buchholz.
So what else did you do when you were at
We did kawaii.
What?
We did kawaii.
What's that?
It's like, you know, kawaii.
Oh. What'd you do to it?
Alright, whatever.
You dissect it?
Well, kinda like, no, we kinda cut it, like, look through it and stuff.
Wow.
And,
did you like that?
Yeah, I did. It was gross, but.
Yeah.
Table stuff that we did with Mr. Damien Ross. Oh yeah, we did multimedia. We did like with the diesel. We did those bricks. Those bricks that they're trying to build a classroom. We did carpentry. eighth grade. When you are finished lunch, you're going to go to the gym or library.
Get us to the airport.
So, Yep, I was going to the Keystone City.
Thank you.
buildings are for?
What?
I think they people can keep their airplanes in there. They open up.
How do they put them in there?
Well, they're little planes, but there's big doors. But there's big doors that open up. Okay.
We're gonna turn right, correct?
Let's see where this outlet takes us.
Just ignore the GPS. Just turn right.
I'm not looking at the GPS.
But yeah, let's just.
Yeah, we're gonna go right.
Somewhat.
all, and they do take care of it a little bit.
It is kind of I've been on this road before in 2014.
Yeah.
In October.
Where were you going?
What?
Were you going somewhere?
Maybe.
Huh?
Maybe.
Maybe. Or were you just taking a drive?
Yeah. Every streetlight is going to change it to LED, right?
Temperature back there.
Good.
Right? Cool down finally.
good. A train track. Is there real graffiti?
No, that's painting there.
But it's not graffiti.
There's the museum.
Yeah, but we're not going there today.
Thank you. go by Sam's and fill up with gas.
Why?
Because I asked your mom if we should do that.
Well, I just saw a fan at the house.
Huh?
I saw a fan at one of the houses. Okay. Sam's a big gazebo, too.
We can come back out and go down this way.
No, nothing. We'll just take 81 the rest of the way home. Shop and save. Why are they closing? Is it because they're just people are just stopping online now?
That's That's a good part of it, I think.
So why is it? Why is a lot of stores closing because of online stuff?
Yeah. People buy online. They're not going to the store to buy.
But you know, there are some stores
source one is definitely gonna still stay around. Home Depot, Lowe's, Nards. A lot of that stuff is still gonna exist, actually, part of the rest of their life. Right?
Well, there'll be some kind of hardware stores, that's for sure.
And Home Depot and Lowe's, they have to exist, like you don't want to go out. They have to, because people need to, like, talk to home stuff and stuff like that. They need to exist. Even Lowe's or Home Depot, they definitely need to exist. Well, companies like fan companies, Kamalanga, Fan Nation, Monte Carlo, showrooms, they need to come too, right?
Well, I think there will be some, yes.
Well, there will still be many around, but...
things in person.
Yeah, I agree. I love to see things in person too.